We're very excited to announce the first ever Assassin's Creed crossover stories available now.
So we know that the fans were asking for it, and with the fact that the game is live, we knew we would be able to give them this story.
The story, Those Who Are Treasured, is available to all owners of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, while the story, A Fated Encounter, is playable to all owners of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We are happy to offer both stories for free. Both games will get a brand new story with a new environment, two new islands, and a rich storyline.
Cassandra, what are you doing out there?
I'm on vacation!
In the Assassin's Creed Odyssey crossover story named Those Who Are Treasured, Cassandra discovers that there is a remaining piece of Eden in Greece on Corfu Island that she needs to deal with. However, she also needs to deal with her newly gained immortality and the new role she must take that will bring her to encounter Eivor in Assassin's Creed Valhalla's crossover story. Assassin's Creed Valhalla is getting a new story called A Fated Encounter. Eivor is sent to the Isle of Skye to help the locals who are having terrible nightmares. On her mission to help the locals and rid the island of the threat of a piece of Eden, Eivor will cross paths and blades with Cassandra.
You talk too much!
On Assassin's Creed Odyssey, first of all, we recommend players to finish the main game. However, as long as you get to Megaris, you're gonna have access to the content. On Assassin's Creed Valhalla, as you get your settlement to level 4 and unlock Valka, you will have access to this new content.
It was an opportunity to create a story where these two heroes who have very strong personalities, a lot of charisma, what would happen if they were to meet?
For each story, you can play a few hours on each island and enjoy the location and do all the side activities.
We want to reassure players that they will be able to continue their Assassin's Creed experience with the hero that they had chosen, meaning that in Assassin's Creed Odyssey, they will be able to continue with Alexios or Cassandra, and in Assassin's Creed Valhalla, they will be able to continue with female or male Eivor. However, Cassandra is the only hero from Assassin's Creed Odyssey that Eivor will have a chance to encounter in Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
In terms of rewards, both stories are going to give some items that link both games together. For example, we have sails, weapons, we have also tattoos. The fans are very passionate about Assassin's Creed. It's amazing to work for those fans.
And we can't wait for you to discover all the surprises we have for you in Assassin's Creed Odyssey and Assassin's Creed Valhalla.